Mr. Bali, you know, how important is the role of corporates today in entrepreneurship? Do you feel that the onus lies with corporates? And how are corporates like Volvo India taking the agenda ahead?
Ashika, very well said. Actually, I mean, if you look at the current state of the business and commerce, and the way a tidal change is happening across the world of commerce, it's very, very clear that corporates have to do a reality check. So there's a, in view of the changes happening, a couple of things are getting very critical. Corporates have to become much more agile and fleet-footed. Customers do not want products, they want solutions, which one single corporate cannot provide a 360-degree solution. So it's actually very pertinent for corporates to start partnering. And the era of partnership and collaborations is actually going to be the new hallmark of the world of commerce and business. So therefore, it's very, very pertinent for corporates to look out for young entrepreneurs, startups, or even existing customers and suppliers to co-create. There are lots of when I talk of change, there's a lots of change which is happening when it comes to the young generation. They want to be seen as job creators and not job seekers.
Sure.
So therefore, it also services their purpose and they see a lot of value. And so we can give, corporates can give them a quick access to market.
Sure.
By getting their products or their ideas or their solutions on the corporate bandwagon, and it's a win-win for both.